The story is true, ladies and gentlemen. Only the names have been changed to protect the innocent. The city, Oakland, California. The place, Eli's Mile High Club. The year, 1988. The story goes something like this. I walked into a beer tavern to show a young lady a nice time. When I walked in there, I had $50 in my pocket. When I walked out, I had one dime. She was a beer-drinking woman. Don't you know, man, don't you know? She was a beer-drinking woman, and I don't want to see her no more. Now, after she got done drinking up all my money, boys, she said, Elvin, I know you're not through. I said, yes, I am too, woman, and the trophy belongs to you. What, madam? Beer-drinking woman. Don't you know, man, don't you know? She was a beer-drinking woman, and I don't want to see her no more. No, boy, I don't want to see that woman no more. In a while she would say, excuse me while I walk around here. And every time she'd come back, boy, looked like she had room for another quart of beer. She was a beer-drinking woman. Don't you know, man, don't you know? She was a beer-drinking woman. And I don't want to see her no more. Had the nerve to order a light beer.